How's it going, everybody? This is Guillermo and
Michael. Yeah.
We're from the Pubcade, obviously. We're playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 3 beta.
Yeah. I have no idea what we're about to get into.
There's new modes, apparently, being told. It's called Safeguard.
What is it? Team?
Teams alternate escorting a non-combative robot into enemy territory. What? Deliver the robot to win. So you got to protect Wally, bro.
We're protecting Wally.
Yeah. So, I have yet to make a full class. I think I'm running with like a Uzi with a quick draw. Like,
I'll let you make your class and then we'll make.
Yeah,
my class.
Oh, we got a full room. Fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
I was expecting to wait for a good second, but no.
Look at that level 3 down there.
There you go.
Is that guy a veteran already?
Yeah, there's guys that are like multi-prestiged, and this is like, seriously, guys, what the fuck y'all been doing?
This is the beta, right?
Yeah.
Is everything
this
get
goes
reset?
Away?
Yeah, like so, what? Jesus, dude.
It is what it is, I guess.
That's just insane.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I have a bow and arrow.
That's pretty intense.
That's like you have what is it like Destiny? You push the two
buttons. Why is it so illuminated? Your bow and arrow.
Because it's the future. Everything lights up in the future. Come on now.
Everything slapped with LED lights.
It's a Tron movie in the future, bro.
What is that? Codename Coma?
Where?
The robot's name.
Yeah, it's loud.
We're delivering Coma. This is the future. It looks pretty. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, no, it's a very pretty game.
It looks like polished. It looks very nice.
All right, where's our robot? Yeah, this is our robot right here. It's fucking Wally. Get up.
Oh, you got to stay near him to escort him.
Oh, we got
to...
Yeah.
Someone has to stay near him, I think. Look at him walking around.
So we have three moved up. Oh, our guy just died.
Yeah.
Shit just got real. Real sad.
So they can destroy the robot, right?
Come on, Haley Joel Osment.
Oh, yeah. And it starts. Oh.
Yep, nope. There's a sniper to the right, too.
Yeah, he got you. He got you dirty style.
I mean, this wouldn't be bad if I had my friends playing this. Like, if you, you know, Tucker, maybe, Justin.
Does it have the same kind of concept of Advanced Warfare, the whole jetpack?
No, it just has, like, booster jumps.
Okay.
That's about it.
Because I hated all the multi-directional kind of nonsense that...
Yeah, Attack on Titans.
Yeah, it was not fun for me, honestly.
Have you ever seen Attack on Titans? I just make a joke you probably didn't get.
No, I've seen it. Okay. Have you seen the guy that actually made the live-action, fully working...
The rail gear?
Yeah, dude. It like penetrates steel. That's scary. That guy has that technology.
He wants to fight some titans, bro. Let him be. He's determined to fight a titan.
Do not go around that corner. Don't go around that corner. You see that bullet? Oh god.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm twitch shooting.
Just throw a flash. He'll help everybody out.
They got us from behind.
That guy was all OG.
See if I had a teammate here. That's worth the damn. I really suck at these games. I talk so much shit about me. Like, if I had a teammate that actually knew what the fuck they were doing. No, I legitimately suck at this game.
It's all, everybody else is like, if we had a teammate that was built prestige. Oh, crap. Oh, God. That was a perfect example. Thank you.
No, I'm pretty bad.
If anybody didn't know, Guillermo's
what is hand? What is game?
I'm glad I get to watch you play because now.
You get a feel for what this game is like.
Yeah. Go smack that robot. Tell it to get moving.
The fuck going, Wally? Come on. It worked.
You're right. Go behind you. Oh, God. Not that way. Duck. Lay down. Get out of there. Don't do it.
Let's hunt. See, there's. Oh, I don't have.
Hey, you were a chick.
Yeah, I'm a chick because she has the vision pulse ray. I'm going to see where people are. Except for that guy.
Yeah, that guy has blockers.
It's like a
yeah, they're just launching stuff.
Okay, it was
holy
it was,
crap, what is this?
That's airstrike?
Those are like kamikazes.
What would you consider that from like Modern Warfare 4 days? Call of Duty 4 days.
I would consider that a broken vehicle that fell from the sky.
Oh my god! Wow. Who's running around with the rocket launcher? Seriously, like what the fuck?
They got you on the staircase too. That's what Call of Duty is. There you go. Get him.
He rebooted.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he rewinded the fucking time so he didn't get killed by me.
Wait, wow, what?
Yeah.
When did Prince of Persia buy the rights to Call of Duty? He was right there. Get him before he...
I'm dead.
Controls the sands of time again.
Where's my robot? Where's Wally?
Not Wally. There's no save on the Wally. This mode's pretty cool.
I'm just watching friends. I just threw a grenade at her. directly at her.
It's like a mobile command point. That's what I see this as.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. I can dig it. I can definitely. It gives you different scenarios and different points where you have
I shot someone. I did. Got an assist. Oh, everyone's dead.
Everybody. Go. All right. Don't.
Oh, leveled up.
No. That's your robot. Calm down there.
Rambo. Oh. God. You're going to see Rambo.
Oh, God. What is that?
Yeah, all the laser guns are gone from Advanced Warfare, or so far that I could tell.
I was never really a fan of them. I didn't really see much.
Yeah, all the Covenant weapons are gone.
Yeah, the Covenant weapons. Yeah, no, instead they added Prince of Persia.
That's fun.
Can you reboot? I want to see you reboot.
No, my power was seeing through the red. Oh, God damn.
Seeing the bullet says they
see come. That's they have that stuff.
What is that? That is pretty.
That used to be in the other games though.
Yeah, right. But it was like thermal.
You want to see Rambo?
I want to see Rambo. Show me the Rambo. Bring me the money.
This isn't an AUG, so I won't do well.
It's like I'll get him. Oh God, Jesus.
Yeah, these guns are like overpowered though.
That's pretty Rambo-y.
Yeah, that's about it. That's about as my Rambo goes. It's like double, and it's like, all right, bro, you're done.
Rambo doesn't take side bullets to the face.
It's like everyone's rushing the same, like, forward direction.
What is that? Don't go near those.
No! Stay away!
Yeah, you should... Yeah, what? They follow you? Wow.
I didn't die to that. That's fine. I'm happy with that. I died to humans the entire time. All right, that's a grenade. Yeah, it's over there. It's that little son of a bitch that dropped those things.
What is
it? It was protecting the... Yeah, there was no way we were going to win this.
Yeah, no.
6 and 10?
They throw in kamikaze bombs that follow you. It's just, no. That was too much.
You got a shotgun.
Now you got to protect for the...
Yeah, now we're going to fucking lose horribly.
I don't think so. Maybe it's just a one-sided kind of thing. It's just the rope protecting the robot.
We know the robot comes this way. Unless it's, you know, changes.
I have no idea. This is the first time I've ever seen this. Don't go out there. Don't do it. Run away!
Yeah, you can't throw grenades for shit.
Yeah, apparently you got polio arm in this game.
Ah! Okay, I can't. I gotta be more forward. AK-47!
Whoa. What was up with your... Oh, your pulse ray is ready.
I'm ice cubing this shit.
Because, can anybody else see your pulse ray?
No, it's all me.
Get your pulse ray. I'll see what's going on. You're about to figure out you feel good. Oh, it lights them up on your map, too.
That's cool. That's...
Yeah, don't go that way. That guy's about to shoot you in the corner. Just follow him. If he dies, don't go that way.
If he dies, just stop running forward.
He's dead.
See, this dude's rambling it. He's like, get to the chopper.
Oh, he got you first. Oh, no. He was dead. He was just really quick.
I said Rambo, and I just switched my weapons.
Same person.
I baffled myself on that one. I'm not gonna lie.
Same speech impediment.
Hostile hater detected. Did you ever understand him in Rocky IV? Like, that was his last. Like, no, Apollo's his last Rocky movie. But did you understand him in Rocky?
I never understood him in the first one. It just his
Bow your arm for the win.
His English just got. Whoa, you got him. That
Holy
was
shit.
Nice. Oh god. Ah! Oh god.
Yeah, that was not.
That's what happens when you sell.
I got frizzled. Hostile or frizzied.
You get from
go left. Down. He's rebooting. Hey, jaws the shit.
Can you swim? Can you swim?
Dun-nut.
Oh, dude, you can.
Dun-nut, 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 dun-nut.
Dude, that would be cool if you got someone.
Yeah. Oh, that dude's camping. No, he's not. He just happened to run up
he
to that spot.
He was following you.
He just happened to run up to that spot. He's like, oh, hey. Someone's jumping out of the wall.
Let's see what's going on. Go destroy the robot. Smack it around.
No, Wally!
Can you, like, blow up that robot? Is it just in super juggernaut mode?
It's probably just, like, reboot systems.
Oh, you might have gotten someone. Yeah, you got someone.
I think the robot's shooting.
Wow.
Oh, no, it's a passive aggressive robot. That's right.
Passive aggressive.
God.
Hey, Wally's just... Yeah, shoot that robot till he goes down.
There's a minigun.
There's where he has
to be. One of those flying thingies. Oh, a gyroscope.
Wow, that was a lot of hit markers.
That's my montage. Who does one? Does your cousin still do montage? That's going for my montage right there.
All your montages are just going to be sitting back. Get him in the face.
But it's M&M's, I'm not afraid.
Get him in the forehead. Ah, oh, reload got you, dude. You're dead. They know where you are. Get him. Oh,
holy crap.
Oh, look at you.
AK-47 for the win. I'm ice cubing this shit.
No. Hold for Shiva.
Hold for overthrow, probably.
I'll shoot him down from the heavens.
Ice attack.
Enemy robot nearing. Hey, get him. Get him in the face. Yeah.
Headshot.
It was in the face. Good job.
I tried.
Got the face again. That was some... Hey, you got the winning kill.
No, it's a losing kill, but I got it.
Ah, we got the kill. You got a kill.
Oh.
Yeah, that's
bull. I killed this guy.
I thought you said they got rid of the laser weapons.
I did. I mean, like I said, so far, I don't know.
That guy, look at him. He got Shazanko.
It's convulsing in a Daft Punk show. Alright, your turn.
Alright, let's see what's going on here.
It's a little sweaty, I'm not gonna lie.
It's pretty glossy. It's very smooth. You rub the knobs in. Death's betrayed.
What?
I don't know what's going on here.
Did you hear that?
No, what was that?
The dude was like meowing. I could stop for a second. I was like,
this is the Call of Duty community. Alright, whatever. Blah, blah, blah. There's medals and stuff and things. I'm going to create a class real quick.
Do it.
I'm going to replace your sniper class.
It's not going to exist after
I know.
The beta's gone. Street Fighter 4, though.
Yeah.
5.
What's the Man of War? This one looks cool.
It's a full assault rifle. You have to unlock it. Do I have points to unlock it?
Yeah, you got 3 unlock tokens.
I can use them.
Hold on.
Or use the Havoc 30.
I might want to.
What is that?
Whoa, I don't know. I want to use this one.
It looks like a future MP5.
Yeah, I know. I know. The MP5 is my, that is my shiznit. Oh, you know what? I don't have any optics for it, though.
Oh, you have a red dot for your pistol?
Yeah, it's just
I played this game. I prestiged. I'm a bit of a badass in the community.
Hell, look, afterburner. Oh.
Yeah, you're done.
Took too long. That's what happens. What is going on here? Are we going to get frizzy again?
No, it's a completely random group.
All right, let's see here.
Good luck.
How's controls are the same?
Back triggers. Triggers are triggers.
Triggers are triggers. That's good, right? Let me just get some test shots going on here. Okay, there's my aim. There's my reload. All right, so it's
come on, Call of Duty.
Get here.
No, yeah, wait. It's Call of Duty.
Wait, your
it's
melee button's Titanfall, B. No. I don't play Halo. Can I fix that real quick?
Yeah, go ahead. Start. It's this one.
There we go.
Option button.
There we go.
Yeah, there you go.
Set the controls.
Change button layout. Go one more down.
I don't know where you are.
There. What do you mean you don't know where I'm at? You're the one with the controller.
There we go. I'll just go default. That's what I'm familiar with Call of Duty. Hostile
RPG. There's the off of the map too, so don't you know.
Yeah, what? Did you what?
You can jump off the map. There's like,
really?
Not all of them can do that, but a majority of them. Stay with your robot, bro.
No way. No.
You can't ramble this game.
I've seen this movie. Sequence complete. Robot systems are online. Hey, look at that guy. Look at this guy. That's
a kill. Oh yeah, I forgot. You're actually good at this game.
I was. Dude, I haven't played Call of Duty in like years. RPG. Aww.
Reaction time's a little off, but that's you know.
I'm a little slow. I'll gain momentum. How do I do my jumpy stuff?
No, you hit hold the jump button. I'm not gonna say X because you're probably used to saying A, so.
That's right. You say A around here. Out the window.
To the wall.
Hey. Damn. He threw that grenade back, didn't he? Yeah, he did.
So how are you liking the Xbox compared to the PlayStation? This is like your first time actually playing it right now, isn't it?
The PlayStation?
Yeah.
I'm not really familiar with your analog sticks.
Yeah, they're still right next to each other.
Yeah, I'm not. No, it's not too much of that them being next to each other. It's just they're kind of. I don't know where I was going with that.
Good job.
I don't know. I didn't get killed. Where am I? What am I doing over here?
You're on the opposite side of the field.
Jesus, why was I
You're
over
just
there?
Like, I'm going to protect the actual goal point. Forget the robot.
Where is my robot? Oh, I would not know. I couldn't Tarzan it, bro. How do I get over there?
You hold X.
Oh, you hold it.
And then you recharge, and then you jump and hold it.
Oh, my God.
Don't jump down there.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on.
You can wall run.
What?
Think Titanfall.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was nice.
Oh, weak. Like, I hate to say it that way, but this game is very Titanfall-y.
It feels kind of Titanfall-y.
Except there's Goliaths.
You don't got giant mech suits.
They're Goliaths. Like, and they're called Gundams.
I like a.
Oh, you'll win. Good job.
Sweet. That was actually not really hard. I want to see my leaderboard skills on it.
Oh, you push the actual tab.
Dang it.
The touch.
There's button. Too many buttons here.
You touch the middle button.
But how come
you
his
slide
gun's
it.
All rainbow colored?
Because he's 33 prestige.
And he's got buttons on it, like a volume. He has an MP3
Does he have
player.
He has an MP3 player on his gun?
He's got an MP3 player on the back of his gun.
31st century, guys. 31st century.
If I had a gun that had an MP3 player on it,
would you play Tiny Tim?
I
yes.
You know I would. Oh, you know I would.
Yeah, I know you would. That's the scary part.
That on top of that, every time I got a kill, I get a recording of Urkel's voice.
Hey, Jay Beaner.
Did I do that?
Bam. Oh. Did I do that?
Oh crap. Oh crap.
You are surrounded, sir.
Yeah, I know. I couldn't. I realized I was screwed. I waited for too long.
You have personal. That word? UAV.
Use your words.
I truly baffled myself on that one.
I don't like this.
Sweet Jesus, Michael.
What?
You killed 5 people.
Did I really?
Yeah.
I'm doing things. I did good, guys. Do I get any, like, perks? That guy's an idiot.
Well, he survived, so...
Oh, did he? What? You get back here.
He knows how to do the, you know, jumping system.
I don't... Wow. I just kind of ran up on Wally.
Wally didn't give a shit.
Wally
like,
does not care here, about bullets. Wally will eat your bullets. Oh, I was trying to melee...
No, but melee fucking sucks this game, bro.
Really?
It's like straight up punch, punch, punch,
I'm gonna try
punch.
It. I'm gonna try it out. Hold on. Just shoot that guy. And ooh. Step on. Hellstorm inbound. I don't even know.
No, that was a rocket. Rocket to the face. Use your golden gun. Destiny buttons.
Destiny buttons. Wait.
Both bumpers.
There we go. Golden guns. Hostile UAV above. Destiny, you're not.
No, Wally!
Get down. You get down there.
I swear that robot's shooting, but I mean.
Yeah, that's
Sweet
right.
Jesus, Michael.
That's right.
Sweet Jesus.
I think I might like this one. Get out of here. Get out of here. No, you don't. You can't do that. Enemy
robot close range. You just okay? That's cool. Just pull out your pistol and Rambo that shit for a minute. It's cool. That's
whatever. I can't reload fast enough.
You don't. No. Sleight of hands isn't. It's called fast hands.
I got slow fingers.
What about us jazzy fellows? You know, the smooth. Now
you get out of here. No. You cannot go. You do not be going.
No, Wally.
Do not collect $200. Do not.
They got. It's tied. Wow. This was a close match.
That was really. I got a little adrenaline rush going on.
No.
Oh, really? I'm the last
kid. He missed you. All right. I played Destiny a couple of times.
If that was real life, you would have killed your friend.
They're done.
Yeah.
You would have killed
No actual
friend.
Slide for win.
They have slides in this game?
Yeah.
Oh, shit just got real. It just got real.
Who's on your team?
Escort the robot to the enemy
base. You're playing against one of our friends.
Really?
Yeah.
Who?
Josh.
I don't even know who he is.
The guy's house we just went to? Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
So you say...
Yeah, you can't jump that.
I can't do that.
You see that, right? Don't walk up to that.
I'm gonna run. I have saved that guy's life.
I don't understand how you outran that.
I'm just a speedy guy, you know.
Enemy I'm speedy.
I'm like Fede Gonzalez.
Your left. Your left.
I don't know where he is.
He's above you.
Mission pulse ready. Oh, just God. Friendly care package incoming. Dang it.
Yeah, the pistols suck in this game.
It's not too bad.
It's the initial pistol sucks in this game. I'm pretty sure one of the better ones you get are like worth the damn.
They're like legit. Oh, whoa. Why am I trying to whatever? Hope
it's
die.
Cool. You got an assist. There you go. Hope you die.
There was like literally nothing I could do. I pushed B, but then I realized that I mapped him back to
push
standard.
You pushed B.
B the button.
You got away from that, luckily.
There's no luck.
That's your teammate, bro.
Yeah, well,
it's your robot.
I don't like that robot. That robot doesn't do the good things for me.
E.
That's cool. I slowed them down.
You slowed your own robot down. You shot him.
All we have to do is get that robot to the point. It doesn't matter how many deaths you get.
It doesn't. Move. And you killed the defender.
Yeah, I did. And I charged it. And I hit a robot. And I didn't get anything. That's so stunned, man. What? Inbound.
He jumps?
Oh, I was gonna get him. All I gotta do is stay with the robot. Yeah. Yeah, dude.
It's not really a golden gun. It's just the two buttons you push. Oh, you got a UAV, too.
How do I do that?
Old school, just push right on the
D-pad. Bam. Hey, good, everybody. You all get golden guns.
That's not a golden gun.
I like how someone is following me, and they're going to get knocked in the face. Robot status is nominal. I want you. I want you. I want you so bad. I got greedy. I screwed up. No, I didn't. What was that?
Yeah, you don't kill anybody instantly. What? There's no knife.
Know what knife you say?
Know what knife you say. You can shoot and run on the walls.
That was not fun for me.
You can equip a knife and it's just.
That was so unsatisfying. I just meat punched the back of his head while he ran by. That guy didn't die. He's just like, what the fuck? What was that?
Who goes around punching people in the back of the fucking head? Seriously.
Who punches
people? I'm shooting people here.
In a gunfight. Someone just punched me in the back of the head.
He walk up to his buddy. He's like, you see that shit? Just punch me in the back of the head.
I hope he forever has a bruise. Remembers that he got punched in the back of the head in a gunfight. I'm going to do some slides.
Yeah, there's no knives.
Slides stuff.
Like, at least in Advanced Warfare. The dude had like the giant mechanical fizzles, like.
Oh yeah, I was right. They had kind of knives.
It's like, what was it, like Havoc's punch? No, what's his name from X-Men? Cable.
Yeah.
It's like Cable punching me.
I'm just gonna charge this grenade and hope for the best.
Don't hold it forever.
I didn't get anything, did I? I'll just flash everybody down there.
Sweet Jesus. Again?
What's going on here? Don't poke your head. Don't do it. Don't you. You're going to die. I will save you. I'll slide. Dang it.
Me and Ricky Iglesias.
I was trying to slide to save her heart. Oh, God.
Yeah, you're wall running. You're
I don't like that. I don't like that.
It's immediate Prince of Persia. Sands of Time's wall running. You got to protect a robot that can't fight back.
Yeah, what is up with this game? You see that? We both reloaded. We were both fumbling clips while desperately trying to get to the other guy. I'm gonna get you first.
You got a UAV. 15 seconds, man. You gotta make it happen. Make it or break it.
Come on, Wally. I gotta get the ball. I just gotta slide
the
ball.
He's not dead yet. Teammate's dead.
Dang it. Tried to martyr him. Can we do this?
No.
Dang it. Oh, it didn't even let me reach that. It just like shut me down.
You're just falling forever. You're like.
Slap me. Look at me. It just slapped me down. Look at that. Oh. At least he got a solid grenade shot. Look at that. That dude tried to jump. Joke's on you.
He killed two people with one grenade?
And that chick's death. I hope that was the guy that I smacked in that back.
Oh, it's still your turn.
Oh, wait. What's going on here?
You gotta defend now.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it's still an overtime because no one,
Is this just gonna go forever? All right.
Round 4 of 2. Good job. Enemy robot systems are online. You guys are too good for this game.
I know what happened last time. I'm not making the same mistakes.
You gotta make a score. You can't just let the overtime do it. That's pretty cool.
No, I
yeah,
saw you
saw that, yeah, right?
Ah, he got me too. Oh, someone shot me after I was already dead. See that bullet hit me in the side of the head? That was dirty.
It's gonna go in his montage video.
That, yeah, that was gonna.
Did you see that quick scope? See that quick scope?
No scope. No. Oh gosh, shot. We just need to go and keep and press on and keep getting Wally down.
You gotta do it for 4 minutes. You played 4 minutes and not, you know, succeeded. How does that make you feel?
Like a failure.
Mistakes were made.
Oh, we got guys watching that. Look, everybody's all.
Yeah, everyone's just like sticking on Wally. It's like, no, Wally, fuck you.
That's good. That's good. That means our team is doing things. We're being legit. Oh, you see that guy running by?
He's
oh, he's behind me.
He's face.
UAV not bad enough.
What are you doing? It's already rebooting. You're wasting ammo.
Just want to shoot him.
See? You're about to die now.
Oh, I was. Well, I saw his little health bar going up, and I was like, I got to do something about it.
You can't do anything when he's rebooting, apparently. Man. I wonder if there's EMP grenades.
What kind of wimp ass? Did you see that throw? Dude, that was so wimp. I see you're behind me.
You shoot through that. It's,
yeah,
it's
I
just
know. But
block.
There's other guys. Another guy's got him. I'm just going to keep doing this.
Hostile care package overhead. Care package, isn't it?
Ooh,
the hostile
robot has been disabled. Okay. Oh, God. Okay.
Oh, to your right, to your right.
No, don't tell me. Don't tell me that.
Man. I wish you had PlayStation.
Enemy robot systems are online. Aww. Hit markers, man. Hit markers everywhere.
Yeah, you can't run and gun.
Yeah, I know.
As you used to.
I feel like I need to, but just there's hit markers. There's so many.
Yeah, you don't have like a G3 or anything.
Watch this. I call this one off the heezy. Faux cheesy. Not
do anything.
Get down. Oh god, he's following me. Oh god. No. This is the make it or break it time, and this is not gonna happen. Not today. Not on my watch.
UAV. UAV now. This is where it ends.
Get out of here.
I can hear Tom Hanks, you know, blowing his little pistol. Hostile dart in your AO.
Oh
god.
Oh god.
Disable it. That's a turret!
It's hurting everybody. It's doing things to us. And things don't feel good. That was my Tom Hanks moment. Dang it!
That was.
Dang it! And that was it. And that is the way the crookie crumbles.
Crookie?
The crookie le crumbles.
25 and 31. Good job.
I've done better.
You have scored at 22 seconds of the entire mission.
That's
a lot for you.
That's better than the first guy. One and then.
What? There's no one. Black Ops RTB for debrief. So we both lost our rounds.
I'm gonna blame the team. I was the team.
You know, Jesus was walking through the sand. Those footprints were there.
Look at the immediate drop off, though. Like, I mean, how can you not blame the team? It's like 4,000, 3,750.
I'm pretty sure those guys joined in like halfway through.
Yeah, I know.
It's like the rest of your
team.
I was
probably
like, no.
The bottom of the team until those guys joined in.
Let's get out of that. Enough of that. There's no hardcore, though. So.
Is that like for sure? That's
right now, it's okay. The beta. So that was
escort the Wally.
That was escort Wally. Safeguard. It's one of the missions for or game modes for whatever game we're playing right now.
That one game that shoots things that does the pew pews.
Yeah. Thanks for joining us. I completely forgot we're recording.
Yeah, we are recording. That's true. We're doing things, guys.
Bye.